Hey man.
Hi.
I've got this new motorcycle and there's a new type of battery inside, but actually I don't know anything about it.
Okay, do you have a picture?
Yeah, I have. I can show you.
Would be great.
Okay, so let's see. Here it is.
Yeah, that's the new type of charger batteries called lithium-ion.
Okay, what?
Well, it's this new technology in starter batteries, and they're made to replace the old lead-acid batteries. It's called lithium-ion, LFP4, or LFP batteries. We actually sell quite a lot of them. So this is what you have in your motorcycle. And as you can see, it's called a LFP4 starter battery. Now, hold it.
Whoa, it's super light.
Yeah.
It's always this light.
That's why a lot of manufacturers are using them on the new models, the big performance bikes, because you have a lot of weight reduction in using this technology. And as you can see, it's a small battery. Now, the lithium technology actually is more powerful than lead acid. So this small battery can actually replace a much bigger lead acid battery and still give you the exact same or even more cranking amps to start your bike.
Okay, but I have a charger at home. Can it charge this battery?
Well, how long have you had that charger?
A while now, but I don't know for what type of battery it is.
If you had the charger for a while, it most probably is a lead-acid battery charger. Now,
okay.
We recommend to only use a lithium-specific battery charger to charge and maintain these types of batteries. We use OptiMate, and OptiMate actually has several options for lithium batteries. They have the DUO technology.
And what's DUO?
Well, the DUO technology is actually made to charge and maintain both lead-acid batteries and lithium batteries. But it's a maintainer. So it's for those who never forget to charge and who connect their charger to the bike whenever they get at home. If that's possible for you, like, are you one of those people who never forgets to charge?
No, sometimes I forget it, so.
Okay, well, that's actually why they have the OptiMate Lithium battery chargers made specifically to charge, maintain, but also save lithium starter batteries.
And why is it specific?
Well, when you discharge a lithium battery, it is different from that acid to bring it back to life. Now, these chargers can bring back lithium batteries from down as low as 0.5 volts.
Okay.
So, whatever happens, if you forget to charge or if you weren't able to charge, this OptiMate Lithium will bring your battery back to 100% charge. And it is 100% made to charge lithium-ion starter batteries. Now, you told me you can't always charge. Why is that?
Because sometimes I can't ride and yeah, I forget to hook up a charger or...
Okay, so you don't always know when to charge?
No, no.
Okay, well, then this might be handy for you as well. It's called an OptiMate Lithium Battery Monitor. Now, it's your battery lead, so these ringlets connect to your battery and it can stay on your bike permanently, but these traffic-style LEDs will tell you exactly when to charge. If you connect it to your battery and the green LED blinks, you don't need to charge. When it goes into yellow or when it goes into red, that's when you need to hook up your charger.
Okay, so red means charge.
Red always means charge, as quickly as possible.
Okay.
Now, because this is a more expensive battery than lead-acid, I even recommend to charge from the moment it goes into yellow. Yellow is 50%. So, well, if you can hook it up at 50%, you're always good to go.
But I also have electronics on my bike, so
mm-hmm.
an active suspension system.
Yeah.
Will it turn the battery quicker or?
Well, that's actually one of the downsides of this lithium battery. With a lot of electronics on the new bikes, they actually need energy when they're not riding. So if you come home and if you stall your bike actually needs energy to hold all its settings.
Okay.
So you normally have ride modes, so you're in street or in track or in rain, but do you have front active suspension?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that drains a lot of power as well. And these batteries are much lighter, so they don't have the exact same amps per hour as lead acid. Now, And that acid can hold you down for 1 or 2 months without needing a charger. But this lithium battery, with all those electronics on your new bike, actually will need a charger after maybe 2, maybe 3 weeks. So that's where your monitor comes in. Hook it up, and from the moment when it gets into yellow, charge that bike to 100% again.
Okay.
So I think for you, the best thing you can do is buy yourself one of these monitors, so you always know when to charge. And well, to be safe when you forget to charge, get yourself one of these specific OptiMate Lithium motorcycle chargers.
Sounds great.
I'll pack them up for you, and then you'll always be ready to go.
Thanks, sir.
No problem. If you like our content, subscribe to our YouTube channel, ring that notification bell, and give us a thumbs up on this video. Bye-bye.